We should do two things at the same time. One, inform international media and ask international government to not confirm Ahmadinejad as our president. And second, inside of Iran, we should come to street to show our vote. Most of the people are thinking we searching democracy through of non-violence strategy.
ولی قبل از اینکه اصلا اتفاق همه این اتفاقات میدونید از کجا بعد دکتر شفیع میگفت انقلاب ما انقلاب اخم بود